one of the students are wondering, how do you do a missing bridge? Basically, a bridge where you walk, basically you walk across, but in one of those bridges is not, one of those bridges is right and the other two are wrong. So if you want to know how to do that, then let me show you how. Basically, like last time, you're going to need a new team. So basically, create a new team. I'm going to put this as level 3. And I'm going to change my team color to, let's say, yellow, because now yellow is going to be the team name and my spawn location color. So control D to duplicate another spawn location. And I'm gonna change the color to yellow here and yellow for my teams. So nothing needs to be changed at all. Next, what I'm gonna do is I am going to duplicate this block right here. And I am going to drag it right here. Now I'm going to resize it. And what I'm going to do is basically I am going to make 3 little bridges, which is going to be these. I'm going to duplicate the block here. See if I can put this a little bit close to the middle here. There we go. And I'm going to scale these down to where it's going to be very, very difficult. I want to make these blocks difficult to where the character must be perfect when crossing a bridge. Oh, uh-oh. There we go, and put this on the other side. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna turn off can collide on these two, because can collide allows your character to stand on top of solid objects in your game. So what I do is if I play the game, I'm playing it as I was playing a regular obby. Go ahead and go all the way across. And like this, it's gonna be a little difficult because I got these death blocks, these checker death blocks. So it's going to be very, very difficult. Ah. But I can go through them then. No. Sorry. Let me just stop the game. And let's see. I'm just gonna remove some. So I wanna go ahead and show you guys this. All right, that's much better. So I'm gonna go ahead and go all the way across. All right, now I'm at level 3. Now only got one bridge to cross, so I fall through that one, knowing that that's not the right bridge. So basically, if I go on this bridge, then that is the right bridge I can cross. But these other two are not going to be the right ones because they're not solid anymore.
Be sure to join TechDev Academy's workshops and camps, and also read some great articles on their blog page.